The Collecting Coats for Kids campaign is underway today. The Puritan Cleaners van was in the Halsley community in Chesterfield County. Volunteers, mostly made up of teenagers from Midlothian middle and high schools from an organization called Chores for Change, rolled through the neighborhood and picked up bags of coats for the less fortunate. I got a chance to tag along. It was an awesome experience to see teens caring for others and a big collection, more than 400 coats stacked in that van.